I'm sorry. I just don't like the idea of taking away the thing that really makes the vampire fruit bats. Vampire fruit bats! It's just...